I don't think anyone should kill themselves. But I just have one piece of advice. If you are trying to kill yourself, don't call the government suicide helpline. Don't do it. It is designed to help people commit suicide. It is really a suicide helpline.